atomic push-up, we created dumbbells as another unstable surface. So if he doesn't pay attention, one of those dumbbells will roll out. The other thing is, which I really like about creating dumbbells, a lot of times when you do push-ups on the ground, it's a lot of pressure on your wrists. These are basketball players. Got to think through this stuff. You're more stable in this position where you're anatomically correct. That's why I use the dumbbells. Same concept. Make sure you do your six slow, you do your six quick. You're a plank. Don't sink into it. Engage your core. Pay attention, because I'm telling you, a dumbbell rolls out, not only will you hurt your shoulder, you're going to break your nose. Okay, so what you do is you do your push-up, then you bring your knees into your chest, working directly your abs, while you have to utilize your intrinsic core muscles to stabilize your legs from twisting. Then you go out, re-engaging your core into your push-up position. Your core has to stay tight the whole time. You've got to stay in control. Otherwise, you're just not going to get the benefit of the exercise. Legs out on the quick ones as well. I want to move pretty quick through there. Let's say go six and six again. And again, I'd go to three sets.